what we'll probably do is wait about 20, 25 minutes in between each coat. There's a little bit of moisture in here, today it's a little cool, so it's going to take a little bit longer to dry. You're waiting for what we call flash time. Once the paint starts to set up, we'll go ahead and put the next coat on, because if you try to do too much too fast, then the paint's going to go ahead and run down the car because it's not sticking and adhering to the car.